Alright guys, how you doing? So the FIFA 18 World Cup hasn't even kicked off in Russia yet, and already the new Telstar 18 match ball is already causing a bit of controversy. So the likes of David De Gea, Ter Stegen and also Pepe Reina say the ball moves very differently in the air than a normal football. So today we're going to be putting the Brazuca, the last World Cup ball, up against the new Telstar and seeing if there is actually a difference. So let's get into it. So we're going to go with the Telstar first. We're just going to do some curling free kicks, just the basic ones, and see if there's any difference between this and the Brazuca. So let's go. So we're going to take three more with the Telstar and then move into the Brazuca. So far I can't really tell the difference between any other ball, but we'll see when we move on to the Brazuca. So that's going to be it for the Telstar on the curling shot. Now we move into the Brazuca and see if it's any different. So again, last three with these, and then I'm probably going to be able to tell my conclusion between the two balls. So after trying out the two balls for about 15 minutes each, I could just tell straight away that the Brazuca was far more responsive. Didn't feel as padded, so you get a more like barefoot sensation on this and you can hit it and it just follows through as you want it. Whereas on the Telstar there's a bit more padding on it and it just feels a lot more elastic when kicking it. So for this round I think the Brazuca wins for reliability. So next up is the knuckle slash power round. I'm just going to be trying to hit the footballs as hard as I can, sometimes with a bit of knuckle on it to see how reliable they are in the air. So this time we're going to start with the Brazuca, so let's do it. So the Brazuca had a pretty reliable flight, sometimes I just didn't catch it right, but anyway let's move on to the Telstar 18. So I'm going to finish that round up there. I wasn't really getting a lot on target towards the end, but this is going to be my final decision on the footballs. So when striking the two footballs, I didn't really notice a huge amount of unreliability about the two of them. The Telstar did have a bit of movement on it and I was able to get a bit more knuckle with the Brazuca. But as for goalkeepers, I can kind of see where they're coming from, but it's not enough to really complain about. But anyway, that's going to do it for today guys. If you did enjoy the video, please like, comment and subscribe and I'll see you next time. Bye.